The data generation tool for Oracle by Devart can help you quickly and easily populate your database with thousands of rows of coherent, realistic data for testing purposes. Data Generator can either work as part of the Enterprise Edition or as an independent tool. In the beginning, you need to choose the connection and the schema you are going to work with. You can also change numerous original settings. Imagine you're writing your application, and the first thing you want to do is a bunch of tables that you want to fill in with data that resembles real-world data. Of course, you could type all that data manually, and as you can guess, that's going to be extremely time-consuming and tedious. So to avoid unnecessary work, you can delegate the process to the data generation tool. dbForge Data Generator analyzes your database schema and automatically selects appropriate generators for each column based on the column name, data type, constraints, and other parameters. As a result, it cleverly associates a column with an appropriate generator. You can see the first 50 rows in the Preview of Data to be Generated pane. Data for the last name column will be filled from the last name dictionary. By default, the regular expression generator creates US-like addresses, but we can let it generate UK-like addresses instead. Also, you can manually tune any generator that was automatically assigned to a column. As you can see, the generated data looks very coherent and realistic. dbForge Data Generator automatically controls referential integrity for linked tables. When a child column is a part of a relationship, it will, by default, load data from the parent column in the parent table. It also correctly handles multi-column foreign key constraints. Let's say you want each order to contain from 1 to 5 order lines. To do it, you should simply enable the Repeat Each Value checkbox and set the correspondent number to 5. As a result, the order number 108 will contain 3 order lines. Because our database is still in development, there is no foreign key assigned between customers.customerID and orders.customerID. But it's not an issue for the data generation tool, so you can manually assign the relationship. Just replace its generator with foreign key manually assigned and choose the customer table. After that, the customer ID column will be chosen automatically. We want the tool to generate an order date that is no older than a month, with the shipping date not more than 10 days since the order has been placed. To implement this logic, first we need to tweak the options of the order date column. Set its range as offset from now. Choose Use Offset Details, and then set the min to -30 and max to -10 days. For the ship date column, we should set the range as offset from column, choose order date column, and set min to 0 and max to 10 days. Okay, now we'll need to tune the default email generator. You have to do the following steps to generate email addresses based on the first name and the last name from the corresponding columns. First, you need to clear the regular expression editor. Then you need to type dot, choose the last name column, and finally type @nomail.com. Now let's populate the database. By default, the tool executes the data population script against the database, but in this case, we want to review the script and execute it later. Just download a 30-day free trial of the dbForge Studio for Oracle and find out how easy and painless data generation can be.